decreasing percentage while our quality rate is low on our core products. We have not implemented the immunization program for the vaccine. However, IPSU head, Dr. Eva Navarro, included the 254 counts and led us a 5-time award.